The documentary for the Harrod Readout Fort has now completed. All the analysis and evidence we've got is all in the report. What's wrong with my eye? So that begs the question, are these things recognising me and know my name? Or is it something to do with EcoVox itself? Thanks for fucking that up, Tim. Again, everybody, another vlog from me. It's been a while since I've done one. Just thought I'd let you hello again. A quick vlog from me just to keep you all updated with what's going on within the Indigo paranormal world. Hello everybody, another vlog from me. Everybody, a quick vlog from me just to let you know what's going on in the Deco paranormal world. First, I'm filming from my phone at the moment and it's only got 2% charge, so it's just going to cut off in a minute. Right, I'm looking at myself in the phone right now. Now I'm looking into the little hole thing in the camera. Everybody, here's another vlog from me, Sadie, from Indigo Paranormal, just to keep you updated with what's happening in the Indigo Paranormal world. Hello everybody, it's me, Sadie, from Indigo Paranormal. Say my name. Basically, the Harrod Readout Fort documentary has completed now. All the footage has been gone through, we've captured some quite good evidence of the paranormal at the Harrod Readout footage of this fucking shit. Hello everybody, it's me, Sadie, from Indigo Paranormal, reporting to you from my office at home, and as you can see, it's a complete and utter mess in the back, because pretty much everything gets put in here. Hello everybody, just to update you with what's happening in the Indigo paranormal world. I wish I wouldn't keep saying and it's really hard filming yourself. I don't know how many of you have tried it, but it's really, really, it's a lot harder than what it looks at the start of the night. And it sounded like a man right in my ear, going okay, here goes. My dog crying in the back now. My little boy's coming in as well. Bacon. Right. Guess he's hungry. I'll have to go and make him some bacon in a minute. Right. I'll just show you on my computer.